Welcome to Marrakesh, 47. The situation grows more tense by the minute. The consulate is under lockdown, but the protests are only a stone throw away from full-blown riots, and Zaidan won't hesitate to unleash his troops. So whatever you're planning, time is of the essence. Good luck, 47.
Doing well. Thanks for asking.
He's upstairs right now working on this.
Sorry, sir. I can't let you through here.
Political thriller.
Please go back.
I think. You know, airport lit.
Oh, that's nice.
Okay.
Say what?
Hello?
You're in. Good work, 47. Now to locate General Zaidan.
Solid in or something, but he's just a guy with a shiny uniform and an ego to match.
I hear you, brother. Thing is, it's not like Zaidan is even the lead from the front kind of guy, you know? I mean, he graduated from West Point, la-di-da-da, flying colors and all. But has he seen actual combat? Not unless you count enhanced interrogation. Blow hard with a pair of pliers. That's all he really is.
You got that right.
What the?
What?
You! Hey, what about?
need assistance.
Just a guy with a shiny uniform and an ego to match.
I hear you, brother.
Seriously, though, do you believe for a second that Zayden...
Okay.
That is General Reza Zaydan, Keeper of the Peace.
Dogs are going to regret this. You think you can just disrespect your superiors without consequences? Shame on you! I should have you both caught!
Sir? You there?
Target down. Move on to Klaus Strandberg.
Thank you.
Both targets down. Now head towards an exit.
Compromised, but I don't understand. There is no sign of forced entry, no alarms, nothing.
One of my people has gone missing in Johannesburg. A key bearer.
I wish I'd been informed. Still, the system demands two keys, and the rest are all accounted for.
Except for your late predecessors.
Cobb? But his plane went down over the Pacific. It was an accident.
Such was the conclusion at the time. Yes. Die, Mr. Fannin. Happens all the time, even to us. It seems like a conspiracy. Probably isn't. And yet, the failed coup in Morocco, the ether virus. Someone knows about us. There was a pattern and I failed to see it. Providence is under attack.
How much was that?
Money? Not money, Mr. Fennin. Information on all of our assets and operatives. Like you. Dig a trench, Director. And make it a deep one. Because none of you are safe anymore.